For low-skilled workers like Jerick John Selda, job opportunities are limited. He's up against the norm that more diplomas equal more career options.
People always say that construction worker doesn't know how to use brain. I want to prove them that they are wrong.
But this changed when he joined BagoSphere, a social enterprise that provides job training to underprivileged youth in rural areas.
I have better computer skills, better communication skills, and I'm familiar to the workplace and to the work itself.
Globally, 75 million young people who are unemployed, and three times as many of that underemployed. And here in the Philippines, there are studies who have said that about 49% of Filipino jobs can be automated or might be automated. And particularly in the IT BPM sector, up to 89%. So this is a problem. It's going to be a very big problem for societies, particularly for people who need employment, right, to survive. So they could be, as I mentioned, tricycle drivers. They could be construction workers. They could be, retailers, selling, working in the malls, selling vegetables in the market. About 70% of our students are female. A lot of them are single mothers as well. Around the age of 18 to 35.
BagoSphere students undergo a 4 to 8 week vocational training program to learn relevant technical and soft skills required for high demand jobs, mostly in finance or in the BPO industry.
Positive mindsets to adaptability, teamwork, communication, data, smart, career readiness, critical thinking, and the ability to be producing service excellence. Right? So these are eight fundamental things that we feel that that would make across entry level positions someone very, very hireable and someone that could thrive in a job.
With client companies and philanthropic partners shouldering the cost of trainings, over 3,000 students have awakened their untapped potential and are now contributing to the country's workforce.
One of the most memorable ones, and she's an alumni, Lisa is a high school graduate, and she couldn't afford to go to college, and so she felt stuck in the informal sector, in the wet market in Bago, selling vegetables. She built the skills that's necessary for her to enter into the IT BPM industry. So she was hired in one of the call centers in Bacolod City. Now she's moved up. She left the company and moved to another one. It's a Fortune 500 company, and she's a subject matter expert right now.
Trainees have also found BagoSphere to be their safe space. While automation is seen as a huge threat to the kind of employees that they produce, Lee says that the strongest suit of their graduates lies not in their work, but in their why.
Build better cultures. To build better relationships with people, because at the end of the day, it's really about culture, about people, right? No matter how much work has been automated and given to the machines and AI, and even so now with AI and machines and Industry 4.0, more so we need to understand what's our role as human beings in work. People always say find your passion, right? But passion is what? It's really finding yourself. But purpose is thinking about something that's bigger than yourself.
And that's another inspiring story on Think Possible. If you know of another problem solver or simply a good Samaritan changing the world one deed at a time, send us an email at ancthinkpossible@gmail.com. For more positive stories on your feed, make sure to like and follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'd love to hear from you.